She's of Eastwood. Charlie Bronson.
Duke fucking Wayne.
Duke fucking Wayne!
Men build things, then we die. It's in our fucking DNA! That's what we do!
And when it all falls down,
we build it right back up again. But this time bigger, better! Look, look what we can do. Look how fucking beautiful we are. You think the men that built all this had it easy?
Hard men.
Doing hard shit. And that gives me a hard on. But not in a gay way or anything.
No, of course not.
Yeah, it goes without saying.
I am so sick of this self-help, 12-step, leftover, hippie generation bullshit.
Now they don't want you to do anything, right? Just sit there. Don't drink. Don't smoke.
Don't drive fast.
Kiss my ass.
Fuck it. Do it all, I say. You think Duke Wayne spent all his time talking about his feelings with a fucking therapist?
There's no fucking way he did.
John Wayne died with 5 pounds of undigested red meat in his ass. Now that's a man. Real men hide their feelings. Why?
Because it's none of your fucking business!
Men do not cry. Men do not pout. Men kick you in the fucking jaw and say...
Thanks for coming out.